guys, so today I'm going to be showing you how to rock a dark lip in a makeup tutorial for the fall time. And I'm just going to show you how you can get this look. So let's just hop into it. No makeup, woo, bare face. So first off, duh, you're going to want to start moisturizing. I'm just using my CeraVe and it moisturizes so well and I love it to death. So I'm just rubbing that into my face like so. And of course you want to moisturize before foundation. And so next I'm taking my Laura Mercier tinted moisturizer and I'm just going to put that on my wrist and I'm going to, oh that's too much, but I'm going to put some on my wrist and I'm going to apply that under or on my cheeks, I guess. But for, I'm usually put it under my eyes. I just randomly put it under my cheeks like so, and then I rub it in all in my face and by blemishes. I know I'm supposed to be doing concealer first, but you know, I don't have any concealer, so that's a bummer. But I just go over the other spots again with foundation. So then I just take the Wet n Wild blush and my brush, not a Sigma brush, guys, but one from Forever 21. And then I take my Wet n Wild eyeshadow palette for like literally $2. And then this brush, I don't know how to say the name, but it's really good for applying eyeshadow. So I'm just putting the one that says crease on it, which is this light pink, all over my eyelid. And I'm doing that on the other eyelid too. And this color is really pretty and shimmery and it's just the best. So after I put that on, I take the one that says crease on it, no duh, and put that in my crease. Oh, that's a surprise. And so I'm just gonna put that in my crease and makes my eyes look a little bigger and wider and happier. So I just put that to make my eyes look a little happier and brighter. And I was gonna put on eyeliner for you guys, but I lost my eyeliner. So just pretend I have eyeliner on. So thanks for cooperating. Then I take the brow bone one and put it on my brow bone. No surprise. Cause my brow bone's like weirdly shadowed. Like weirdly, weirdly shadowed. So I always have to do this. And then I put it on my inner corners of my eye because it's white and it brightens up your eyes. And then I just put it under like my eyelid, not eyelid, my, you know, the bottom part to make it even brighter. Then I take my Revlon eye curler and I curl my eyelash babies like so. My eyelashes are like naturally humongous, so I don't really need to put on that much mascara, but I just put a little bit on. I'm using my Great Lash and Great Lash Butterfly. Lots of lashes. I love this. And I just put it on my bottoms of my eyelashes and a teensy little bit on my other ones, because even though they're so big and they look kind of crazy if I put too much in, it look like I'm fake. So I just do that and I always mess up on the bottom. I bet everyone does, so I don't feel like a loner. So I'm just wiping off that because, you know, no one's perfect. Next come the lips, which is my fave part. So I'm just taking this Rosebud Salve Strawberry to moisturize my lips before applying the lipstick. And I just have to say, this like lip balm is the best ever and this smells so good and I love it so much. Then for my dark lip, I'm taking the Burt's Bees Plum because this color is just really pretty. And at first you're like, oh my god, that's like black, but it's okay. It doesn't show up that color at all. So don't fret, children. It's just the packaging. And I was like scared to buy it at first, but then I was like, whatever, I'm going to be someone for Halloween. So I just got it and it actually is really pretty and dark red and I really love it a lot. So much, and it makes your lips tingle. Like, who loves that feeling that Burt's Bees gives you? So I had to love it. So once I applied that all over my lips, I look fabulous. I'm just kidding, but that is the finished look. Hope you guys enjoy, and I wouldn't wear this like every day. This is just for like a holiday festive, so I'm not too young.
So that is all for the fall makeup tutorial / how to rock a dark lip. Hope you guys enjoyed. I took off my makeup because, you know, what? So, yeah. So, Make sure to subscribe and give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. You don't have to, but you should. Just kidding. Comment down below what you guys want to see next week. So, bye. See ya later, alligator.